SciGirls, we need you. Kids these days are busier than ever before.
It makes me wish there were two of you.
Hi, I'm Paola.
And I'm Naomi.
Sometimes we try to get everything done by multitasking.
That means doing multiple activities at the same time.
Scientists have been studying what happens in our brains when we multitask.
And how well we can multitask.
We've been thinking about how we multitask.
And wondered if what we're doing makes a difference.
The big question.
SciGirls wants to know,
do different combinations of activities affect how well you multitask?
Step one.
Think about your homework or a project you want to complete.
And estimate how long you think it will take to finish it.
Step two.
Pick an activity to do while you're working.
Messaging or social media.
Watching TV or videos.
Or listening to music.
Time how long it takes to finish your work while multitasking.
Step three.
Compare your estimate to how long it actually took to finish.
Let us know if it took about the same time,
less time,
or more time.
Go, go, go!
We need your help to learn more about multitasking.
What are you waiting for?
Get busy, SciGirls!